We condemn in strongest terms this apparent act of terrorism that took place today in Beirut's Ashafriya neighborhood. There's no justification for such violence. The government of Lebanon is obviously going to have to conduct an investigation, and you are right, Matt, that we do not yet have details either on who the perpetrators were. We do know that our embassy personnel are all accounted for. We also don't have any reports at this stage of American citizens having been victims. We obviously express our heartfelt sympathies for the families and the loved ones of those who were killed and injured, and we stand by the people of Lebanon and renew our commitment to a stable, sovereign, and independent Lebanon.